What up, what up? It's your boy Slim Kai, you feel me? And welcome back to Finish That Lyric. I brought two lovely, beautiful guests with me today. I got my girl Kam, but we ain't talking about Sam I Am. And I also got Marion, and she do not mess with no little lambs, alright? Now, I'm explaining to you guys the rules of this game, okay?
Okay.
You guys got a chance to get 2 points while it's your turn.
Okay.
So how you get these 2 points, the first point is if you could finish the lyric after I say it. The second point is if you could guess the name of the song and also the artist. So you guys got that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You also have a chance to steal the other person's point. So there's going to be some competition going on, all right? You guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Cameraman, is the skin glistening? Alright, bet. Alright, we're gonna get to the first one. Alright, so I need you guys to pick a number between 1 and 5. And whoever gets closest to the number, they're gonna go first.
2.5.
4.
You got it. You ready?
Sure.
Let's get it. Now we're on to the first lyric, okay? Today is gonna be the day that we're gonna throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what we gotta do. You got 5 seconds.
Oh my God.
5.
No. By now. No, that's what you already said.
Yeah.
We don't got no hints, huh?
No.
Hints.
That's not fair.
It's your turn to steal. Do you have any
chance to steal?
Can you steal?
I don't think this one can be stolen.
You guys both got it wrong. The name of this song is Wonderwall by Oasis.
Wow.
So, yeah.
It's the songs you really just be like.
The melody. Where's the melody?
Yes, the melody. I can do melody.
Yeah.
Like, my voice is not enough. But anyway, we're going to skip that. But all right, so it's your turn.
Okay.
You ready?
Yes.
Don't go chasing waterfall. Please stick to the rivers and the lakes that you used to.
Gonna have it your way or nothing at all. We're going too fast.
Yeah.
Waterfall by TLC.
Yeah. That's 2 points. Ding, 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 ding. Now we're on to the next song. You ready?
Yeah.
Right now.
All right. Here we go. Shawty, get down, good Lord. Baby, gotta open the whole town.
Oh my God. Go diggity in there.
What's next?
Oh my God. Okay, wait.
Want me to say it one more time?
Yeah.
All right. Shorty, get down, good Lord. Baby got it open all the town.
Damn.
5 seconds.
All I know is go diggity.
Now it's your turn.
Shorty, don't play around. Cover much ground, something like that. Yep, get paid by the pound, something like that.
Yep.
Good
you know the name of the song and the artist?
No diggity, and that is no diggity.
5 seconds.
Get paid.
All right, it was by Blackstreet. Yep.
Wow.
But you got a point from that. You got a point. So it's 3-0 right now. It's kind of looking tough. Really? I'm going to be real. All right? You ready for you? Now, Mary, it is your turn, all right?
Oh, my goodness.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right. It was all a dream. I used to read What Up magazines.
Okay, Biggie Smalls.
Can you finish the lyric?
Say it again.
It was all a dream. I used to read What Up magazines.
Mm-mm. Yeah, I can't get this one. I know it's Biggie. I don't know the lyrics.
You know the name of the song?
No.
You're off. It's your turn.
Get it, please.
Okay, I used to read. Wait, what is it?
It was all a dream. I used to read What Up magazines.
I listen to this song all the time. It's on my playlist.
5 seconds.
I don't even know the name of the song for real.
Sorry, you guys both got it wrong. The next lyrics was Salt and Pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine. You know what I'm saying? Like, and it's Juice by, Notorious B.I.G.
Oh, my God.
Now we're on to the next song, all right? Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
You're down?
I don't know.
All right, ready?
I have faith this time.
Okay, let's get this. Cash rules everything around me. Crane, get the money. All that laughing, but no answers.
Cream, get the money. I don't know.
All right, your turn to sing.
Okay, dollar bills, y'all.
Yup, you got it. Do you know the artist
in
the
name? I can't remember the artist.
I'm gonna give you 5 seconds.
Dollar bills, y'all. No, I'm gonna be
No more talking. Anyways, it's Cream by Wu-Tang Clan, and it literally has Cream in the lyric. But you got that point. It's 4-0.
Oh my God.
Damn.
My parents are so disappointed.
I can't remember the artist. I can hear the lyrics a little bit.
You ready, Marion?
Again?
Okay. Yeah, you just keep stealing.
Okay.
All right. California knows how to party. California know how to party.
In the city. Is that Tupac? That's Tupac, right? Tupac. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. What's the name of the song?
What's the name?
California Love.
Yes. Ding, ding, ding.
Okay.
Ding,
okay.
Ding.
I got scared.
Y'all giving her an easy one.
Why do we need easy points?
6-0.
Oh my God.
You ready for the next one?
I hope so. Yeah.
Okay. Biggie, can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me.
And I just love your freshy face.
Flashy face.
You know what? I'm going to let you have that out of pity.
I'm dyslexic.
My bad. Anyways, do you know the artist and the name of the song?
Beep.
All right, Mary, you got a chance to steal. You got a chance to steal.
Hypnotized by Biggie Smalls.
Yes, ding, 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 ding.
Oh, my God.
7-1.
I know. I have so many 7-1. Shirts.
Now we are down.
Take away.
We are down to the last song. Marion, it's your turn. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left.
Gangsta Paradise.
Where the lyrics at?
Yeah, where's the lyrics?
Living in a gangsta's paradise.
No, that's not what comes next.
Okay, wait, say the lyrics one more time.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left.
Yeah, no.
Dang. But do you know the artist and the name of the song?
I know it's Gangsta Paradise. Is it?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You got a chance to steal?
I do not know that song.
Gangsta Paradise by Coolio. Now, we got to get a drum roll for the winner. All right, ready? Drum roll, please. Mary had a little. And I just got to say, here's the salt because you're down a lot. There's your salt. Now, tune in for next week's episode where we'll be doing the 2010s. I said that wrong, but we are doing the 2010 songs. Come in next time. And thank you for watching. Finish that lyric. See you guys.
Redlocks chilling it.